Okay, so my name's Greta Wise, and about 8 years ago, I was bending down to get something out of a backpack, and then I just had a really bad episode of vertigo, like so bad I could hardly get out of bed for like 2 days. And since then, it's come back intermittently, and so that's why I started coming here to Alpine Spinal Rehab, because it was starting to come back and I wanted to get a jump on it before it got as bad as it did the first time. And I heard about this practice because I actually used to know Dr. Van Cherry down in Texas. And when I moved up here and I started having this issue, I thought, oh, I'll look him up. And I was really pleasantly surprised when I came into the office, because I've been to like 10 different chiropractors over the last like 8 or 10 years. And this practice was just so unique. And I love that they measure everything. Like everything is very, what do you call it? Like it's very measured. So you get to see your progress, and I don't feel like I have to guess about whether or not I'm getting better. And I love that they combine both like the physical therapy machines and also the chiropractor to attack the issue from both sides. And because this is an issue that I've had for so long, like at the beginning it was 2 steps forward, 1 step back, but I feel like I've really seen some great progress, and the vertigo isn't an issue anymore, and I'm excited that they've got a good maintenance program to where I can, you know, I don't have to be as reactive about this in the future. I can, you know, maintain it so that this doesn't become an issue in the future. And I would definitely recommend this to anyone who has issues with vertigo or headaches or any dizziness, anything like that, because I feel like it's really helped me out.